Almost 3 months ago in June, Democrats voted unanimously to reject a budget proposal that was unbalanced, irresponsible, and inadequate. That Republican budget did not make the investments in schools and other areas that are necessary, and that Pennsylvanians have made clear they are programs and investments they want to make. The governor vetoed that bill, and that was the right thing to do. And you know, that bad budget has not gotten better with age. So 3 months later, we are not going to vote for a one-third of the same bad, unbalanced, inadequate, and irresponsible plan. Senate Bill 1000 offers false hope to schools, service providers, and people in need who need lasting solutions from us. Not temporary solutions, lasting solutions, predictable solutions. Senate Bill 1000 is a dodge. It's a way to delay tough choices. It's an attempt to look responsible while being irresponsible. Each day that we delay the real task at hand, the more we risk doing permanent damage to our schools and our social service providers. Only when we negotiate and pass a full budget will we set a stage for a sustainable, predictable, adequate investments in our people's needs and priorities. And if we do this budget right, and we do a full budget, the foundation will be there for this year and for future years. Instead of inadequate and poorly thought out half measures, we should focus on fulfilling our responsibility to produce a legitimate, balanced budget for all the people of Pennsylvania. Mr. Speaker, we all need to vote no on Senate Bill 1000. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.